The legs is going to be most important for the power he brings. Here we go. And quick right back.
If you can get him in there, maybe you can take him out on the other side. If you're Liam.
Equipped. Love, three.
Flawless start so far for Liang Jingquan. Look at this.
Not including the Singapore smash, of course.
Five, love.
Decisive there for Liang Jingquan.
Love,
she's outstanding. A lot of incredible touch players out there.
One, six.
First point on the score. Good deception
two.
There as he's sort of two in a row here for Zhang Wujin.
Six,
and this time,
three.
Service faults that there is, the ball falling behind the head. Ooh.
Four.
And it hit the net and hit the cameras, then come in, still would have been a let serve. Look at the four
five,
hands out
six.
Here. The imagine, he's made it quite easy to imagine. Oh, but
seven,
just like the first.
Seven, six.
Rocket
seven,
backhand
all.
Inside.
Eight,
but
seven,
it's
Zhang Quinn, but the options seemed limited.
Eight,
no response this time.
Best position. He wasn't fully behind the ball there.
For the backhand?
Yeah.
Eight, this is actually
nine.
One of the
beautifully set.
Thanks. I mean, it looked like we were watching it. 9 points apiece here. Ooh, and a long reverse pen. Beautiful receive here. Deuce alternating serves. Tough way to start again. To Liang Jingquan now. After saving one. Oh, my goodness. Now this is a... Strong opening. What an unusual serve.
We'll see how he does here this week.
I'm waiting for an interesting one, right? World champion too.
Three.
Zhang Wujin found a way to secure the game. Ball.
One.
After that ball hit the net, it crawled right back into the net.
One.
Beautiful.
Five.
I think that was a big factor in that, personally.
Six. One, seven.
A long push especially.
One, eight.
Looking for it. See the idea there.
Nine.
Back into the net. It is 9 game points. Liang Jingquan. Ooh. Off the shot for the attacking player.
Three.
There
three.
It is, the touch. In control based on the last game and current momentum, Liang Jingquan.
One, love.
Zhang Wujin's cleaning up.
Love.
Blocked it back from so wide, and he's had 6 of the last 8 points.
And he denied him the Korea Open final, and as juniors, he denied him big titles as well.
Three, one.
Humor, I think, comes a great sense of passion, and he is a fighter.
Three,
you
two,
might recall crime. Zhang Wujin down by 1.
4-0.
Three,
nice missed
times and won 133 of them.
Five, three.
Part of the reason he's one of the most dependable Chinese national team players currently.
100%.
This is always so difficult.
four, seven.
Back there on the back of the table, it's enough.
Seven.
Good combination.
Seven, six.
Main course right here, right now. We've got more main courses to follow.
Six, eight. Seven.
Now this.
Nine.
Now
seven.
That is mentally with his third ball attack.
Nine.
Back into
eight.
This game.
Nine, eight.
A lot of work for that touch shot.
Last time.
Oh, top of the net here.
Oh, each one.
Right. Oh, man. Alternating serves here until one player has a 2-point lead.
10, 11.
I mean, it's just these serves are. This is incredible. So game point saved by Zhang Wujin. Serve back to Liang Jingquan. Short side of the table. Zhang Wujin. Well, it's going to be at least as high scoring it was in game. Short side again, but he's racket. Who's not from China. Oh, he changed it up. He pulled out a pen.
Huh?
I love it. The game
once again.
And he takes care of business. A big down 1-2.
Love one.
It's always tough from the
quite
face.
Unlikely.
One all.
Greater margin for error.
One.
Smart play that wrap. For those that aren't into table tennis. Obviously, welcome if you're new.
You might do anywhere into a certain point of the table.
Three,
to
two.
More realistic match type situations.
Right.
Three,
putting out the tactics. That's what he needs.
Four, three.
Yeah.
Good. Different to some other Chinese players.
Four,
and I know every player, like Ma Long's, for example.
Five, four.
Well, I think you're the most flexible guy in this yoga class.
Yeah. Oh.
Five, six, five.
Not easy to find the mid.
Six, all.
Good quick read of that long push.
Six,
that was
seven.
The biggest
middle when they recognize they're on it.
Eight, six.
He's tight.
Nine.
2 points away from moving on. I won the
point.
Game to two. And there it is. It is Liang Jingquan on to the round of 16.